A river fence has been installed along the Rat River south of Grunthal. Jordy Gertsen with Sane Rat River Conservation District says it is intended to keep cattle from walking down riverbeds when they dry up, while at the same time it allows canoeists to safely cross through. The fence is made of PVC pipes hanging freely from a cable. For Steinbeck Online, I'm Shannon Duick.